There will be conditions that are non-negotiable. You don't ask for money. You're free to ask whatever you want and tell them, if you don't accept it, we are sitting home. Let's have another election, and we'll tell the people what conditions we ask for, and you turn down, and this next time, we'll get 25 cents. There are going to be conditions of all sorts, all non-negotiable. Take it or leave it. One, every Jew who is today sitting in prison in this country for an act done on behalf of the Jewish people will go free. There will be no pardon. A pardon is given to a criminal, not to a hero. They will go free under a Knesset law, and they will be welcomed at the Knesset by the Prime Minister. He accepts it or doesn't accept it, depending upon what he does, there will be government or there will not be government. But I'm an Akshan. You have no idea how stubborn I am.